Now, what's a man gotta do to get that sort of attention from you?
If that's the sort of attention you want, Larson, you're well on your way.
Sounds like fun. But I'm only here to make an introduction. Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Natla of Natla Technologies.
Good afternoon, Miss Croft. My research department has recently turned its focus to the study of ancient artifacts, and I'm led to believe that, with the right incentive, you're just the woman to find them for me.
I'm afraid you've been misled. I only play for sport.
Which is precisely why I've come to you, Miss Croft. This is a game you've played before, with your father. You both spent years searching for the Scion of Atlantis. All you needed was the location of Qualopec's tomb.
You found Vilcabamba.
How quickly can you get to Peru?
Vilcabamba continues to elude us, and my insistence that we press on in spite of these failures has morale low. I suspect Jenkins to be the author of the sedition. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Increasingly, I find it is Lara alone who remains untainted by academic dogma and open-minded enough to see this truth.
Bastante cuerda.
Not to worry. I'll find another way up.
Thank you.
Interesting.